Thank you. New Yorkers having mixed feelings about the start of the new school year. A new poll from Siena College is out tonight, and the survey shows 62% of New Yorkers say completely reopening schools runs too great of a risk of spreading the virus, despite the difficulties on kids and families. 32% think we need to bring kids back while mitigating the risks as best as possible. This, as just over half the state believes the worst of COVID-19 is yet to come.